We all live on the planet Earth, which is the only planet known to have an environment, where air and water are two basic things that sustain life. Without air and water, the Earth would be like the other planets. No man, no animals, no plants. Pollution causes imbalance in the environment. This imbalance has threatened the very survival of all forms of life. It is a threat to the whole world. So what should we do to become more eco-friendly? The main thing that everyone should do to save our planet is to plant trees or flowers and grow them as many as you can. Also, we should put plants in our homes to produce oxygen. For instance, statistics shows that our brain will work 20% faster if we have plants around us. An interesting fact, if you use a car wash or a dishwasher, you will save to 300 gallons of water every year.